when you know enough the ocean, you can identify those elements that are similar or represent similar waves. The waves that we see right now in the ocean over there are typically the typical from the Pacific Northwest. As civil engineers, we tend to try to accomplish a structure that is very stable and is gonna be there, and you try to make something that remains in that place for a long time. And when you are working with waves and the ocean, you realize that things are not like that. Things are moving continuously. Performing experiments on how the waves interact with the structures and the coastal environment. And what we do is, in a controlled manner, we reproduce those extreme conditions in the laboratory, but the motion of the wave machine follows a certain pattern that reproduces those waves. Running waves that are so long that represents a tsunami. Tsunamis are taking the pieces on the ocean, like this debris, and that is transported inland, and or it could be pieces of a house, it could be a car. How that is transported and hitting other structures in that domino effect is part of what we've been studying. You have a place where you come here, and this is your perfect laboratory. The link between this and the lab is fundamental. You saw that one? There was the reflection of the wave. And then you have some plunging waves. That's perfect for surfing. Do not stop being passionate about something like you think is not nature and it's not your work. It's your work, it's nature and it's your life, and still you can learn from this.